Hello everybody, Hidden Flame is back for more Dragon Quest. So I did a quick look, and that temple I was talking about is over here. So you ignore that, or this bridge. So I actually went and upgraded all of my weapons and armor. Sold a few things that I probably shouldn't have, but I did anyway. We don't care about that. Okay, so there we go. Let's keep going up and up and up and up and up. Okay. Excellent. Sam, you have to heal Sci-Spy. You got a ram and a blob thing. No, oh, okay. We're not healing them anyway. So when it comes to redoing your characters, these people say it's best to wait and that you should do it a certain level, and no. What we got? Welcome to the Shrine of Dharma. Yes, I would like to record my progress. Yes, continue my journey. Here we go. Gonna become a dealer? Fighter? Mage? I wanna be a young girl again. Okay. If a magician becomes a fighter, they can still use magic. But because you start from level 1, it'd be bad for the whole party to change classes. I recommend only changing one or two of your companion classes at a time. If it's your first time, try changing a priest to a fighter or vice versa. Or you could do both. Two companions who can heal is very helpful. And if they're fighters, they can cast spells quicker in battle with their increased agility. Even after you lose your levels from changing classes, your past deeds will still benefit you. If a priest becomes a fighter and then a priest again, they'll start at level 1 again. Changing classes too frequently can end up being pointless. But at least you'll level up quickly again. Okay. There is someone outside. There we go. I am a Shinto priest. I serve Marion, the god of names. I am blessed with the power to rename people. Would you like me to rename anybody in your party? No thanks. If you desire to rename someone, just come and see me again. I pray that you have a safe journey. Okay, let's go see what we can do. This is the Shrine of Dharma. You can change your classes here. Would you be interested in changing someone's class? Who would you like to change? Okay, Sam. You must wait a bit longer. What? Isn't finished being a fighter? So I guess I have to wait? Simply not allow it. Okay, apparently I can't change it until they have maxed out their stuff. That rather sucks. Okay, well, might as well go to the... Oh, hello, Killer Apes. Ow. Okay, so we're gonna head to, I guess, the kidnapper's base. I'm not sure where it is. I saw that cave on the way over, so it's probably that. I don't know we have to be the troll class. We got rid of that one. And we're gonna heal Size Power. Ah, nice. Well, you can heal yourself. Okay, we're all healed up, ready to go. Or not. Oh my god. Well, there's only one place we can go, and that's right here. Nice. And we go. Okay, so got a few things we can do. So apparently this is a maze. So from the entrance, go west one. Go north two screens to a room containing two treasure chests. Okay. Oh, good God. One of those is money, one is a can of box. We're going to ignore it. We don't need money at the moment. Head west again. You'll find two treasure... You'll find a treasure chest. Small metal. Head west again, find two chests. Again. I'm not dealing with a can of boxes. One, two, three. Go south twice more. Head through the door. Head west for this. Now head all the way east to take the stairs. From here, travel west and north. Okay. Ooh, chests. Seeds. Seeds are good. We like seeds. Travel south, maybe a couple of people. Who are you? You thinking about joining us? Make short work of them, huh? Okay, should be fun. Gale. Tap. Bang, and fireball. Oh, this isn't sure to work. Oh, there we go. Really? Why would you beat him up? Ow. Damn it, Sideswipe. Why do you have to keep falling in battle? Boot. Gate level 14. Brave hero, please save me. I was kidnapped. The lever that opens the door is right down the hall. Please pull it to set us free. Oh, Tana! Oh, Koopa, we can finally go home. Let's go together. I could ever thank you. Okay. Inspect the sacks on the wall? Oh, I never knew that there was stuff in these things. Just search the walls. There we go. For the luck seed. Mystic nut, whatever that is. Ha ha ha, I won't let you escape. Save me, flame. Oh no, not you again. Gonna finish you off good this time. Welcome back, Gander. Okay, so... who am I sapping? Zap Kendar, okay. Immune to harm. Holy crap. Heal Sam. Alright, can Flame do that? Yeah, Flame can do that. Ow. Damn it. Ow. Ow. Damn you. Okay, that one's down. Shit. Okay, he's down. Okay, let's get rid of this guy. Try to. Oh my god. Screw it. Dead. Okay. So I gotta find a... Oh god. Gotta find a priest. So let us... recall... to here. I think there's a heal there. Not a heal, a priest. Damn, yep. Wow. Oh, there we go. Flame is already alive. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go heal, because I don't know if that does actually heal you fully. It's not like we don't have money to do it. Oops, why did I do that? Okay. So, we get all these nuts. So, luck. Oh, hang on. Let's put it in the bag. No. Oh, yeah. Put that in the bag. Okay, put that in the bag. So many seeds. Okay, so let's see. Give it to Flame, he doesn't have any. He has terrible luck. So where is it? Life. Oh, right there. Mystic. Give that to Size Spy. Okay. Wisdom again, Psy Spy. Strength, Katie. Who needs more HP? Let's see, agility. Again, Katie. I'll give. Oops. My bad. And I'll give Sam the Life Knight. Oh god, Katie has the most HP. Clericant, lovely. Romantic. You're a bully, Katie. Katie's a bully. Is there anything else? Nope. Okay. So guys, I'm actually going to end it here. We will try again that cave in the next video. So I hope to see you all then. Okay then, have a great day.